Dan.
Oh, yes, I know. It's going terribly, but you didn't have to send Neil to the bathroom with me. He's still in there, moving the part in his hair back and forth.
I gotta tell you something about Julianne.
Don't bother. You know what? I'm going home. I was clearly not ready for a date with a person.
Calling it a night is probably a good idea. Julianne doesn't want to go slow. She wants to go fast. Sex fast. Let's just get out of here.
Burp, burp, burp. Hold on there. I'm gonna process this.
What is there to process? I don't think you're ready for this. What are you gonna do? Go home, turn down the lights, light some candles, and yell boat facts at her?
I don't think I've ever told a woman I don't want to have sex. I don't even know how that would sound. Hi, my name is Dan. I don't want to see you naked. Whew, that sounds wrong.
Before you jump into anything, just take a minute. Consider if an empty, meaningless fling is really what you want.
You're right.
Do you want to get out of here?
Absolutely. Let me get my things.